sky's so blue in Malibu.
I am so happy to be back on The Voice, especially because I feel like I learned a lot last season. With experience, I can navigate the show a little bit better. I have a note written down because I believe in just putting things into the universe. And my note to myself is I'm going to win. And that's my goal this time. This season, I really want to snag a good country artist from Blake. I think if anyone can do it on the panel, it would be me. I try to remind people that I'm actually born and raised in Nashville, Tennessee. The most important thing to me in my life is my family and being on the farm, being home, and music. Family, farm, and music. That is my life. My life revolves around it. And glittery jeans. What's really fun for blind auditions is taking this huge journey with someone you don't know yet, someone you've never met. I don't think I realized when I started season 11 how much you create a relationship with the artists that are on your team. I think I bring a lot of value as a coach because I'm willing to take the time, overtime, to work with my artists. I feel like being back, I have some different ways that I could win this show.